Congratulations on choosing to download and install the trial version of Corel's PaintShop Pro. Following short instructions will show you how to quickly download and install the trial and get the application up and running. The whole process is very automated, quick, and easy. Here we go. Whether you're downloading this product from the product webpage or the free trial webpage, the process is exactly the same. Click on the Trial Download button, then click Download Now. Depending on your browser, you first might get the usual security warning dialog box. This is not indicative of any actual security issue, so click Save to download the installer to wherever you would like to on your computer, such as your desktop or your downloads folder. Double-click on the single icon that represents the file you downloaded. It will look something like this. You might first encounter your PC asking you if installing this application is okay. Click OK to continue. The Install Shield application will launch and run first. This is the application that will actually install PaintShop Pro. The next window to appear, again automatically, is the Install Wizard. It will pause at the ever-ubiquitous licensing agreement, so read through it. To proceed, click the I Accept checkbox and then the next button in the lower right. You will then be given a chance to tell your computer where to install PaintShop Pro and view and select other options. It's best to let PaintShop Pro install to its default location. Click Install Now when you're ready. When you see that the installer has reached the end of the install process, click Finish. Then locate and double-click on the new desktop shortcut for PaintShop Pro to launch the application. Even though you're just trying it out, be sure to register your copy of PaintShop Pro to receive valuable information and special offers. That's all there is to it.